running the business. Within minutes, we're able to get these events booked. Every single corporate event that we do is started with a DocuSign signature. We add signers, add the signature tab. When we sent them the DocuSign, they opened it, they signed it, they sent it back to us. The more time that I get to make sure that we're successful here, the more grateful I am to DocuSign.
Community of people that have my back.
Every time you log in, I'll be here for you.
I'm just a beginner, but alongside
these guys, I can do this every day.
Right here, right now. Let's go, you guys.
Nordic Track, the home of interactive personal training.
Smara is like very outgoing, compassionate. She has a lot of friends, and she always has a smiling face.
She is a very smart girl. She was pretty good at playing piano. One day, she was sitting on the dining table and doing her homework, and suddenly she kind of collapsed. To see how the nurses pushing her along the hallway. This is one of the most difficult scenes for a dad. It's kind of like a death sentence, but after coming to St. Jude, meeting a lot of other cancer survivors, it gives us hope.
I always knew that there is St. Jude, but never knew what it is until I experienced it. And after I saw a lot of people, how much loving and caring they are towards the people whom they don't know, that changed my heart a lot, that I also need to be like a looking forward to help the person who is in need, and that I also should be generous. That has impacted my life so much.
What I love about St. Jude is the people, because they're just so nice. You might not know them, but they're just so kind, so loving.